All right, man, how's everybody doing today? It is the nighttime mime here, and like the title says, I'm refighting Father Gascoigne, or like I said in the title, Father Guacamole. But yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass. I gotta beat him on this character because son of a, I'm really gonna be able to move on. Alright, give me some of that strength, some endurance. You know, I don't know, I think I will do that right there. Yeah, I think I'll do that. It's okay. Alright, let's do this. Gotta go to Central Yharnam. I believe I've already unlocked all the shortcuts in my world, so I should just be able to speedrun there. Hopefully I can kill Gascoigne in one go. I'm feeling confident. I mean, yeah, like I've done it before. I've beaten Gascoigne in the first go. Pretty sure I can do it again. Let's get this guy, let's get this guy. That's gotta suck. Oh, more blood vials. Yep, that's just what I did. I just do that. That's right. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. I heard that. I heard you. Thing with the strength build, man, you need a lot of stamina. I believe you dropped me some pebbles. Nope, antidote. Cool. Okay. Wait, now that we're done with that, let me go to Gascoigne. Matter of fact, I got my Molotovs equipped. Let's equip those. Molotov, and I believe I should have got Fire Paper from Alfred. Wait, no. What am I kidding? I haven't even met Alfred yet. I'm dumb. Yeah, I got the Molotovs. Whoa. Okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Wow. Probably shouldn't even have gone this way. Actually, what am I doing? I didn't even need to go this way. I could have went the other way, but it's alright. I'll go this way. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Probably could have done the backstab, but you guys don't want to see that. Okay, so let me see. Let's deal with him. Give me that. Ooh, you know what? I'm actually gonna make a stake driver build for this character. You know what? Yeah. That'd be really cool, actually, if I did that. Because I love the stake driver. I think I'll make a stake driver build. I can use the swordsman build for another character. I'll make a stake driver build. Stake driver and maybe the Whirly Gig Saw. Alright, now we gotta go fight Gascoigne. Let me... Oiler... Honestly, I don't even think I'm going to need the Molotovs at all, but I'll do it. Here we go. Here's Gascoigne. Here's Father Guac. Ironic how you said that, Mr. Gascoigne, considering you are a beast. Alright, time to die. Damn it. I actually got a backstab off of that. Oh man. Yo, chill. Chill. You jump right into that gas coin. I'm sorry, bro. Ah! I messed up! Oh my gosh! There we go. That wasn't too difficult. Okay. Well, now I have to change the title. Because now I defeated Gascoigne. Now we are on our way up to the Cathedral Ward. The area of Vicar Amelia. However, I'm not actually going to hang around there. I'm going to head to Old Yharnam. And I'm going to... oh, this is the rune. Oh, Blood Gem Tool. That's right. Nah, the rune tool is in Hemwick. That's right. Okay, so we're here. Let me light the lamp and then I'll talk to the cathedral dweller. You think so? Just like our situation with the coronavirus. I know you get like a bad first impression of him, but he's actually a really nice guy. He's probably one of the nicest people in the game. Oh, that's right, you don't stagger. Thank you. For those of you wondering, there's the amygdala up there. I know you guys don't see him, but he's up there, alright. really. Alright, Cobra do more Molotov cocktails. I think the Molotovs do actually come in handy for the Bloodstar Beast, as he is weak to fire, so that'll be helpful. Come here, come here. Really? Alright, time to kill you. What?! You bastard. Cannot believe you just did that. What a troll. Let's go talk to Alfred. Get him to cooperate with me, because I'm the one I'm fighting alongside me for the Bloodstar Beast. Hey, Alfred. The famous Bloodborne saying. Obviously, more people are more fond of Praise the Sun, but hey, may the good blood guide your way is still iconic nonetheless. Really? All right. Go. Okay. I believe there's an item up here. Yes. Antidote. I'm gonna need a lot of those. Because the Bloodstar Beast, man, he's pretty annoying. Probably the most, hands down, the most annoying thing about him is his freaking poison. If anything, I should probably unlock, like, Vakar's area first so I can get the White Church armor. And, like, it'll make this battle a lot more easier. But I think I'm gonna take my chance here, because the poison resistance on this armor isn't so, actually. Actually, the foreign garb has pretty good poison resistance. My overall poison resistance is, yeah, not that good. I'll tell you what, I'll think, you know what? Yeah, I think I'll do that. Fuck it, why not? Let's just get the armor. Get the armor, come back. And then, yeah, we'll do that. Okay, guys, sound good? Yep, I will do that. Okay, so first things first, we gotta go here. Hunter Chief Emblem. Go to Cathedral Ward. Actually, I'll be right back. Give me a second. My bad, almost forgot that I was live. Okay. Thank you. she's not going to be available right now. There we go. Why are you shooting at me? I've done nothing wrong. Okay. Well, run luck and all the shortcuts, thankfully, though. Get that taken care of, and then we'll go to the Bloodstar Beast. We'll kill him. And then, yeah. What the hell? You want some? What do you think goes through their heads in that split second where they're getting visceral? They're like, oh shit, I fucked up. Shouldn't have done that. Mm-hmm. This is too perfect. What are you standing over here for? What? Yeah, as much as killing you guys is addicting, I'm gonna go ahead and take off. Actually, hold up. Let me go get that numbing mist. Black messenger hat. Any other item? No. Alright, let's just go deal with the Bloodstar Beast. The BSB. We gotta go kill him. Okay. Alright, real quick. Wait, wrong thing. Alright, see, now we're all prepped to fight because my poison resistance with this armor is incredibly well. See, I'm looking pretty fierce.